Hello friends, welcome to Vanita Dipti Explores. This video is about 15 to 20 lines essay on World Forestry Day. You can use it as a speech. Without wasting much time, so let's get started with the video. World Forestry Day. World Forestry Day is celebrated every year on March 21st. To promote the importance of forests in our life. This day was established on 21st day of March by resolution of UN General Assembly on November 28, 2012. Each year, various events celebrate and raise awareness of the importance of all types of forest and trees outside forest for the benefits of current and future generations. The celebration also involves bringing awareness in people about the anatomy of forestry, like protection, production, recreation, and the major contribution to the living organisms. Every year, a different theme is decided for celebration of this day. Logos and banners are created to spread awareness about the day and importance of forest. The theme of International Day of Forests for 2021 is Forest Restoration, a Path to Recovery and Well-being. Governments all over the world are encouraged to take up activities like planting trees to spread awareness about different kinds of forests and their importance as a part of ecological balance. World Forestry Day celebration also includes presenting awards to those who have made significant achievements in the field of forestry and conservation. Many organizations hold special activities like meetings, rallies, presentation, planting trees, etc. It is the duty of each and every individual to know the importance of forest and to participate in creation of new forest. This is a simple video on World Forestry Day. If you really like my video, then please like, comment, share and kindly subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay connected with me.